Today we're going to talk about the Be Quiet brand of computer components and why we like them. What's happening? NJRoot22.com here with a kind of a tech vlog, and today it's about computers. Like, a lot of people out there build their own computers, and it's a fun hobby. It's very satisfying to be able to put together a computer and do it with the quality components and, you know, make it last and make it look good or what have you. And one of the things that we did recently, I'll get into the details on the upgrade sickness, but we recently had to upgrade our power supply and some fans and some CPU cooling. And we were doing research, and once you go down this research path, it's a real pain in the neck. There's a lot of competing brands. There's reviews across the board, 5-star, 1-star, it broke, it didn't break. At some point, you have to draw the line and pick a component to go with. And in this case, we were looking for a power supply, and we found this brand, Be Quiet. And it's a German company, even though the products are indeed made in China under their supervision and quality control guidance. Be Quiet's whole goal is to have a quality component that lasts and is really, really quiet. I mean, these are some of the quietest fans you will see on the market. Not many are quieter than that. And I ended up buying several case fans, a liquid CPU cooler, which is great because it's refillable. It's one of the only, if not the only cooler you can buy where you can put your own coolant back in and keep it going for a few more years. A lot of the other coolers, they dry out, you can't put more fluid in, and you have to replace them. And these things really, really, really work. We lost about maybe 6 or 7 decibels off the top of the sound on our case, which isn't a lot, but it's pretty significant in the world of sound pressure levels. I highly recommend them. They're on par with about the average cost of all these things. Some of them are a little bit more expensive because they have really high speed ones that would normally be really loud, and they're not so loud. But I recommend you checking out this company. You can see their products on Amazon. I have a link, a little affiliate link in our description below. But please check them out. I think it's a good change. Even though it's a Chinese made product, it's a good, they're like the number one rated component supplier in Germany. And that's something to be considered, since the Germans do make some of the best cars and other things like tools and appliances. So that's it. Please check out Be Quiet, and I'll see you next video.